to my channel. So in today's video, we're finally going to be talking all about the planets and how I take each day of the week to dedicate it to one of the planets to really tune into that planet's energy. I have found that this has been super useful for keeping me connected to my intuition and to the planets themselves. This can be seen as a form of devotional. And I do find that when I follow this routine, it's very easy for me to take care of myself, to take care of all the tasks that I need done. And if you're into productivity, this can be seen as sort of doing those themed days. I'm obsessed with productivity. I'm a Capricorn rising. So, of course, I just apply my astrological knowledge to that productivity routine. And I find that it's very invigorating and it really helps me stay, you know, in tune. I really like this one quote by Robert Hahn that says something like, astrology is just tuning into life's natural cycles. Every day of the week has a certain energy to it. And when you pay attention to it and you kind of align yourself with the natural energy of the day of the week, then it becomes easier for you to put out your efforts. So Mondays are dedicated to the moon, and the moon is all about your intuition, your emotions, your nurturing side, the way that you nurture yourself and others. So every Monday, I really take the time to have an official self-care day. Even if it's one small thing that I do for myself, like take a bath at the end of the day, it depends how busy your day is, but make sure that you're dedicating at least one thing to yourself every single Monday where you're actually doing something that is going to be renewing for your spirit. Every Monday, my self-care routine is essentially in the morning, I do tarot, and at night, I'm going to do a bath. I'm gonna have a bath every single Monday. So what I do is I do my spread for the week and see how the week is looking like. It's kind of like a forecast. And then the following Monday, I'll go back and see like, hey, did these things actually come true? And this sort of tells me how I'm doing in terms of my intuition. And depending on how I feel that my intuition is, that's how much more effort I'll put into my routine. But I do find that when I'm following along with the routine and really focusing in on the planets and trying to really absorb their energy and kind of like bring it out of myself, I do stay connected and I am able to have really better intuition and do better work. So Tuesdays are dedicated to Mars, and Mars is all about war, aggression, assertion. He's a planet of warfare. And Tuesdays are excellent for starting anything new, anything that requires a lot of effort, anything that requires you to give like the extra like punch, you should do on Tuesdays. Anytime that I want to add like more weight to my squats because I like to exercise, I do it on Tuesdays. That's my day for like adding more weight to my sets. But if you're trying to start a new project, if there's something that you've been thinking about that you've been wanting to do, that you've been wanting to try, Tuesdays are an excellent day. Or any time that you just simply need to take action, you could do it on a Tuesdays. And Wednesdays are dedicated to Mercury, the planet of intellect, communication. This planet is very dexterous and really wants you to be mobile, adaptable, changeable, and quick. So on Wednesdays, I really take the time to sort of pick up ideas for possible videos. And I do brain dumps. I write every idea that I possibly have and I write it down in my notebook. And that is really the day that I prepare my scripts, editing. I do so much on Wednesdays because that's a very energetic day. It's right in the middle of the week. And it really helps me to get all of my mental energy out on one day of the week. But in your life, you can use Wednesdays for reading, for studying, anything that is very fact-based, anything you need to memorize. Any Pinterest pinning that you need to do could be done on Wednesdays. It's also a great day to like chat with your friends, or if you have anything that you want to list on like Poshmark, that would be a great day to do that. Thursdays belong to Jupiter, and these days are great for doing anything that requires a lot of positivity, a lot of optimism, a lot of luck. Also, Jupiter rules spirituality. So Thursdays are a great day to read something that's very nourishing, not just information, but something that is really going to connect you to your higher self. So spiritual texts, or they could also be really great days for doing like spiritual rituals or doing something that connects you to your spiritual practice in some way. You can go to church, you could pray, you could read the Bible. Fridays are dedicated to Venus, and Venus is all about balance, beauty, relaxation, having a good time. So Fridays are great. I love Fridays. I always take Fridays off. Fridays are great for going out with your friends, for going on a date, for maybe going shopping, buying something new, something pretty that makes you feel pretty to wear. You can get a haircut, you can try a new hairstyle, you could put on makeup, anything that really connects you with that planet of beauty and art is going to be excellently done on Fridays. You could also redecorate your house, you could paint. Saturday, my favorite day of the week, is dedicated to Saturn. So if you are going through your Saturn return, this is super useful because if you have very specific Saturn work that you need to be doing, then you need to make sure that you're doing it every single Saturday because Saturn loves consistency. So every Saturday, you want to do things that require diligence and effort and discipline because that is really the nature and the energy that Saturn wants you to bring out. You can go visit your parents, you could go visit your grandparents because remember, Saturn also rules old age. Anything that you need to do that is difficult and tedious and that you don't really want to do it, Saturn is going to be very pleased if you do it on his day and you sort of dedicate it to him. Anytime that I go out and like pull weeds, I'm just like, Saturn, here you go. This is my offering to you. Like, bless me. That is sort of how I do it. But whatever is Saturnian for you, anything that requires discipline and diligence, you could clean your room. And lastly, Sundays belong to the sun. And this is the planet of self-expression, but also vitality. It's kind of like your battery, your energy. So I really take Sundays for checking in with myself to see how I'm doing energetically. How is my body doing? How does my health feel? I know that like probably doctor's offices are closed on Sundays. You can take an assessment of yourself to see how you felt during the week and really stop to ask yourself how you felt and how you're feeling energy-wise. Do you need more sleep? Doing this routine has been super useful for connecting me with the planets and I just feel more in tune. I feel more intuitive and like everything just flows better when I follow this natural routine. I sort of dedicate one day to each thing and that way I'm not bored. So my routine is consistently changing, but I do dedicate a great deal of time to each of the things that I have to do. So that's the video for today, guys. I hope you liked it. If you did, make sure you give me a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed, subscribe to my channel. I put out videos every single week and I'll see you in the next one.